President Yoweri Museveni, who doubles as the national chairperson of the National Resistance Movement Party, has given NRM MPs 2 weeks to consult their electorates on his proposal on bail reforms. Now, today's NRM caucus meeting ended in a stalemate as MPs failed to generate consensus with the president over bail reforms. We have the details to this story.
She wants to address this crisis. We are getting cases of mob justice. We release people on bail, they are killed when they go home. People are losing confidence in the justice system.
President Museveni today addressed the NRM parliamentary caucus in Kololo on his proposal to amend the constitution to scrap the right to bail for capital offenders. According to the government chief whip, Thomas Taiwa, MPs had a frank discussion with the president over the contentious matter.
When you even look at the submission of the constitutional review team in 1990, I think it was 1991, the report they read for us, the public complained that now justice is for the rich who can afford bail. Okay? So the president is very clear that we must cure this mischief. And that's why he said, go consult on the best way we believe we can try.
The chairman of the party is of the view that the bail has been abused, that criminals are set free, that the population is not happy, that the public is annoyed. So he was giving a view that we need to review something to do with this bail. And members giving their views, and at the end of the meeting, we have agreed that we should take 2 weeks to do some consultations.
But the meeting was not fruitful as legislators failed to generate consensus with the president. Members of parliament explained why they cannot support reforms on bail, saying the president was misguided on the matter since the right to bail is not automatic.
You cannot stop someone from presenting an idea. That idea has to be subjected to a discussion. We absolutely subjected this matter to a discussion. And personally, as a member of NRM, who was sent to represent the people of Kasambia, I'll go ahead and continue to oppose this move that was brought by His Excellency the President. I am a royal cadre of the NRM party, but on a few things, I don't agree with some of the positions.
We are the people with the background of law. We see that the constitution is clear. The bail is not automatic, but the application for bail is what is automatic. So it is to the discretionary powers of the judges and magistrates or judicial officers to grant or not. So there is no need of the amendment which is being proposed.
Others cited case backlog in courts of law, which contribute to delays in dispensation of justice, as a reason why the right to bail must be upheld and respected.
You go to any court in this country, and you find cases which are piling there. Even our magistrate, even the judges, they cannot finish it within the given period of time. There's a lot of huge backlog of these matters. Number two, you go to any prison, you go to any cells, you go to any police station, and you see how many people there normally bring them in on board.
The NRM caucus is expected to sit in 2 weeks' time to have further discussions on the matter.